Come and take this heart while I'm away, 'cause I want you to hold it, babe. I know that you keep it safe when I'm way too far, far away. A stranger in a different place. Lord knows I miss you, babe.
I swear the highs ain't high enough. God knows the lows won't let me up. The space and time between you and I, I'll never leave you in the dust.
Monroe able to connect, inside feed, and a score! Just like that, 19 seconds! Right to the top of the box, McNulty shot and score! Hannah McNulty!
Gary the pump fake, then the dish to a wide open Orlando, who cans the jumper.
This break back over the line, shot, score!
Sends one into the area, McSorley the header off the crossbar, and in! Brendan McSorley! With a shot to score! One-timer! Gutsy racing for Abby.
Allie whacks it, jams it home, and one! Holy moly, what a play!
Swung on by her phone out towards left center field, back to the wall at the track. It's gone.
Crowded streets seem empty to me.
Her cross never made it in, but this one does. Sneed, the shot is score. What a goal from Avery Sneed.
Next to me.
One here's going. Can she have a say in the final result? Down the outside is the captain for Providence inside. This would be heartbreaking, and it goes in. 2 seconds left, and Providence wins it.
With eight, it's Gant to Reeves. Reeves for the tie. We're even at 74. And here's Moynihan down the wing. He drops it off there for the rebound. Brett Berard. He scores, and it's 5-1 Friars. Oh, what an errant pass. Naraki ahead. Grillo. The shot, the score! Matt Grillo with 9 seconds left.
The flags, here comes Fiona. It's just a Fiona. Just touches the ball. Point trying to hang on. The touchdown say, Kevin Hunt from Providence College.
Back door, Baskerville comes up short, stays with it, and Providence has a 1-point lead. And Providence survives, winning a first-round game at the Big East Tournament for the third consecutive year. Savastano keeps it across the Barnett. Goal! The Friars punch their ticket to the Hockey East Championship.
I wouldn't trade it for the world. It's the best place on earth.